They only had 48 rushing yards last week. This time, pass is intercepted. Michael Barrett picked it. And Michael Barrett takes it down to the 10-yard line. Wimpson hit as he throws, and another interception. And guess who? It's Barrett.